And God stepped out on space and he looked around and said, I'm lonely. I'll make me a world. As far as the eyes of God could see, darkness covered everything. Blacker than 100 midnight down in a cypress swamp. Then God smiled and the light broke. And the darkness rolled upon one side and the light still shining on the other. And God said, that's good. Then God reached out and took the light in his hand. And God rolled the light around in his hand until he made the sun. And he set that sun ablazing in the heaven. And the light that was left from making the sun, God gathered it up in a shining ball. And he flung it against the darkness, spangling the night with the moon and stars. Then down between the darkness and the light, he held the world, and he said, that's good. Then God himself stepped down. The sun was on his right hand, and the moon on his left. The stars were clustered about his head, and the earth was under his feet. And God walked him where he trod. His footstep hollowed the valleys out, and burrowed the mountains up. Then he stopped and looked and saw that the earth was hot and barren. So God stepped over to the edge of the world and he spat out the seven seas. He batted his eyes and the lightning flashed. He clapped his hand and the thunder rolled. And the water above the earth came down. The cooling water came down. Then the green grass sprouted. And the little red flower blossomed. The pine tree pointed its finger to the sky, and the oak spread out its arm. The lake curled down in the hollow off the ground, and the river ran down to the sea. And God smiled again, and the rainbow appeared, and curled itself around his shoulder. Then God raised his arm, and he waved his hand over the sea and over the land. And he said, bring forth, bring forth. And quicker than God could drop his hand, fishes and fowls and beasts and birds, they swam the river and the sea. They roamed the forest and the woods and spit the air with their wings. And God said, that's good. Then God walked around and God looked around on all that he had made. He looked at his sun and he looked at his moon and he looked at his little stars. He looked on all his world with all the living things. And God said, I'm lonely still. Then God sat down on the side of the hill where he could think. By a deep wide river he sat down with his head in his hand. God thought and thought till he thought, I'll make me a man. Up from the bed of the river, God scooped the clay. And by the bank of the river, he kneeled him down. And there the great God Almighty, who lit the sun and fixed it in the sky, who flung the star to the most far corners of the night, who rounded the earth in the middle of his hand, this great God, who like a mama bending over her baby, kneeling down in the dust, toiling over a lump of clay, till he shaped it in his own image. Then into it he blew the breath of life, and man became a living soul. Amen. Amen.